probably the best advice I got early on when I started Masters Green is to buy used equipment, buy good equipment, buy used equipment, and pay cash. So the first 5 years of that business, by doing that, I stayed debt-free. My friend and business mentor, Bill Leary, is the person who taught me that and told me that, and I've been practicing that ever since. Obviously, we do buy new equipment as well, but we try to pay cash as often as possible so we're not carrying any debt.